welcome in. This is Babbalistic with Mirage. Right now, we are waiting on our last contestant to arrive. If Nini is not here by 8:07, we are going to have to move forward. Oh, there we go. Let me get all my contestants to request the box, please, 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 and thank you. Let's get started. Let's go. I was nervous. I was getting hot. I was getting real hot out here, y'all. Real hot, real warm, real sticky. You know how sticky it gets. Anyways, welcome, 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 welcome in, everybody. My name is Mirage Monet, and I will be your hostess for Babbalistic with Mirage here every Tuesday at 8 p.m. Eastern, live on Meet Me and Skout. This is the game show where we punish those who make no freaking sense. If you like dares, tune in. Know these rules already, but I just want to make sure everyone knows what's going on in the game. This is the game where we have to decode messages in under a minute, guys. The cards look like this. Can I tell me what this says? The category is pop culture. Sanana, see you. Come on, chat. What you got? This is the one card you guys get. One card. Can you meow me? Ooh, you're so close. Can you is correct. Ooh, can you hear now? No, you're so close. You don't know. You guys are close. Charizard, it is, can you Venmo me? Can you Venmo me? Can you Venmo me? Yes, yeah, it's going to be tricky, but it's going to be freaking fun, y'all. It's going to be so much fun. So, there's going to be six cards per round, guys. All right, six cards per round. They have three categories. The first one is kinky. That's worth 4 points. Party, which is worth 3 points, and pop culture, which is worth 2 freaking points, okay? We're gonna rotate categories each round. Whichever team does not gain a match point during their round has to be at the mercy of the bag of destiny. All right, guys, this is a bag full of dares, a bag full of things that you guys have all submitted, and me, of course, to see some of our favorite streamers tackle, okay? There are also steals in this game, team. Let's say Team Stud Nana does not get their card. In the immediate 5 seconds after their round, you will have the chance to steal, okay? Just blurt out the answer in those 5 seconds and you get awarded half of the points, all right? Are you guys ready? If you're ready for the show to start, let me see the listeners in the chat. Let me see you spam. Let me see it go. 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 I know y'all got trigger fingers. I know it. Let's go, Keisha. Let's go. Let's go, big homie. I see you, Caesar. One is crazy. I said lizard, sir. Thank you. Let's go ahead and bring up our lovely, lovely, lovely contestants. Here we go. Representing Team Stud Nana, we have Stud Barbie and freaking Nini.
How are y'all feeling?
Good. Yo, the Spanish cartel's in the building. We came to take over. I need to redeem myself because I lost the last episode, so we're here to take the crown.
Okay. Let me make sure y'all heard that. Y'all say it. Freaking muscular. All right. Here we freaking go. We got Yonsei in a box. Muscular, where are you? Where are you, Muscular? This is not
Chicken
Rochester.
We're doing going on? How y'all doing?
We're good. How are you?
I hope you don't come in so we can win this.
Seven.
Thank you.
Muscular, I can give you.
Look, I had eight. I almost forgot, Mirage. My alarm went off. I jumped up. I said, oh, sh-. I ate, forget, baby, and laid on the couch.
No cursing, ma'am.
Try not
to. Oh, sorry.
It's okay, but I definitely feel.
That's my only one. That's my only one.
I needed a nap.
What's up? Since we're waiting for Muscular, maybe we could do some intros.
That's what I was going to say. Let's use this time to go ahead and let everybody know who you guys are. Starting with Stud Barbie, we'll go to Needy, and then the lovely Yonsei.
What's going on? Stud Barbie Live, veteran streamer here, going about 4.5 years. Here for you every afternoon and overnight. You just catch me on from like about 12 to like 6, and then, you know what I'm saying, I'll come slide through you guys' lives, do a couple shows, and then we on for the night. I do have a YouTube channel as well, so make sure you subscribe in my bio, please and thank you.
Okay.
Busy. Come on, Nini.
My name is Nene Eagles Bananas, and I am an admin for a few feature shows on this platform. So if you are interested in getting your exposure out there and want to do any feature show, please let me know. Hit me up on the IG, and I'll get you on the show. I stream randomly, so just catch me. And we do host the banana eating contest. So just, yeah, so y'all know, it's once a year. So whoever is interested, you know, let me know. We're going to do something.
Banana eating contest.
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy. Okay. Banana eating.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys, I'm new over here. I come from the other side across the street, but I'm mainly on Miko. I do be on Tag as well. And I'm just trying to find my home. And I do have a TikTok. And I also have a clothing store and a clothing brand called They Mad. Because they do be mad.
Welcome home.
Yes.
Right? You might as well just make us your home at this point. I know. I'm trying.
Keisha.
They might as well.
This is when you get off the train. This is it.
Oh, okay.
There she go. There's Muscular. Muscular, you might as well go ahead and do your intro as well. And say Muscular after she finishes her intro. I want to know your team name for today.
Okay. Wipe your camera off.
I know.
Okay.
You want to take over some of her breath? Thank you, Elliot.
What do you mean? Who is my partner? So we can team up, because baby.
Damn.
We have Muscular.
Muscular is my partner.
Muscular.
Okay, all right. Hey, Muscular. Let's get it, baby.
All right, so, my name is Muscular. I'm a streamer on here. I usually stream between, like, I'd say, like, 3 to 6 p.m. Eastern or 3 to 7 p.m. Eastern. So, yeah, y'all check me out.
And what's your team name for today, guys? Y'all saying Muscular.
Our team name?
Yeah.
What you think we should call? You want to make me be the dominant one. All right,
We can come together on this.
okay. What are you thinking specifically?
You guys were supposed to do this before the show. I'm just saying.
I know.
Listen, I'm calling my brand the Beast in Peace, but you know what I'm saying? Like,
Pretty Chocolate.
What about Chocolate Drop?
I like Beast in Peace.
Beast and Feast. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. I like that. I like that. Yeah. Because they definitely going to be eating on them bananas in a minute. Let's go.
Ooh, I'm like the talking here right now. All right, let's get it started. Let's waste no time. I need everybody to pick a number 1 through 50.
48.
47.
Who said 43? Wait. I
said 48. Barbie. What my partner say? I think we said the same number.
23.
Okay, she's in
sweet.
48.
48 and Muscular? 44.
Sorry for that
cursing. All right. Muscular and Stub Barbie. I need you both to choose a number 1 through 20.
Seven.
All right. 16.
Muscular was the closest to the number. The number was 20, meaning that the first turn goes to Beast and Feast, everybody. All right, chat, this is where I need your help. What category are we hitting first? If it's spicy, I need to see those chili peppers in a pack. Whoa, chat. If it's party, I want to see the disco ball. And if it's pop culture, let me see those pops. Y'all freaking nasty. Y'all always say
yes,
spicy.
The chili peppers.
I come here every week. Okay, we'll start with spicy. But I will give you guys a warning. I'll try my best to make sure that the cards are the same size, but I cannot guarantee the difficulty. Okay, everybody? But I'll try my best. If we go into overtime, I will switch to pop culture cards because we have the most of those. All right? You guys ready?
Ready.
I'm excited. guys, don't forget about Streamer MVP. The cutoff time is now 9:15 p.m. Eastern. Good luck, everybody. Enjoy the freaking show. We are on round one, Team Beast and Feast.
Thank you.
I like it raw.
Incorrect.
I yeah, girl.
Sound it out. It might help.
Viac. Raw.
Wait, it's the other team.
Oh, my apologies.
Would you guys like a hint?
Yes.
The hint is get it up. If failure is not an option. Only wrong answers in the chat, everybody.
You said it, get it up?
Get it up.
It says get it up. If failure is not an option. Get it up.
Rock hard?
Rock hard is incorrect. Sound it out on my phone.
It's on you.
Yes! Wrong answers in the chat. 5 seconds and then the steal is up. Steal's up. 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my God. Chat, what is it? What is it, chat?
I can steal?
Yeah, go ahead, sub Barbie.
Viagra.
Yes, correct. 2 points.
Dang. Get it up. Let's
I
go.
I should have known that.
You know, everything good. Banana related. Hello?
Yeah, yeah, she do.
Remember what this means. As soon as the minute is over, you have 5 seconds right after. So as soon as the timer goes off at 1, I'm gonna count down 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You gotta blurt it out within there. These bananas are crazy.
Okay, got you.
All right.
Nini, yo, we got only 5 seconds to steal.
Okay, here we go. This is your card.
Okay.
Be on your toes, team. Be
cut no booty.
Cut the booty.
Only wrong answers in chat.
I was going to say cut the bullshit.
Cut the booty.
There are no jewelries inside of the
cut game. The booty. Cut the putty. No. Cut the putty. Cuddle party.
Cuddle is correct. Party is incorrect.
Oh.
Cuddle buddy.
Cuddle buddy is correct. 4 points.
That's my nana. That's my nana. Let's go.
Here we go. Team Beast and Beast.
Okay.
Get ready. Mm-hmm. Only wrong answer in the chat, y'all.
Hint?
The hint is kinky undercover. Don't judge a book by its cover. Kinky undercover. Don't judge a book by its cover. Only wrong answers in the chat.
Say it out loud, guys. It helps, I promise.
Okay. I'm saying it out loud for real. Very kind. Can you see? Fish?
Keisha, give me some Superman. Fifteen seconds on the clock.
Fairy skin. No, I was gonna say fairy skin. Ooh.
Feels up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Chat. Did anybody get in the chat?
Freaky sheets.
Freak is correct.
Wait. Freak in the sheets.
Damn!
Yes.
Damn!
I was getting there.
No one got that card, but that's okay. We still got 10 more to go. Don't forget, guys, that you guys do get 1 point deduction.
It's not unjumble the words, guys. It's meant for you to say it out loud, hear each other say it, and then try to feed off of that.
Right.
So being quiet is not going to help.
It'll help. Yeah, she was handling business today. That's why she got the button up with this tight on the air.
I was about to say, because baby, she a professional.
All right, here we go. Team Stud Nana, don't forget about those cuffers, guys. Those do result in deduction.
Safe O Herd.
Bye.
Safe O Herd.
Word is correct.
Say word.
Safe word is correct. 4 points.
Oh.
She didn't even think she got that. Our last two cards in this round. Team Beast and Feast.
Go to the other one.
Remember, it's category is kinky.
My ring light broke.
All beans, egg, guns. Okay, hint?
The hint is yes, silver metal. Better than thirsty thirds.
Wait,
silver metal better than Thirsty Thirds.
Can you pull it back a little bit? Just a little bit.
Sorry, guys.
Yeah, right there. Yeah, baby. Playing a game. I'll be done in about an hour. I'm on this show playing a game.
I know that.
Okay, baby. I'll be right here. Do that.
Keisha, not too much on me, Keisha.
No, I love it. I love it.
Keisha. Yes!
Ooh! Not the fucking Not.
Okay, two,
you say it out loud. You guys are too quiet. You got Pretty Yonce got to hear Musk say it wrong a couple of times for her to catch it. Muscular got to hear Pretty say it wrong.
See, if you were to read it out, Slobby's Eggins. Right? Slobby's Eggins.
I am not winning. But I am a winner.
Yes.
I know. But this is like...
Okay. Come on, Masekela. We got this. Holy.
That's going to be polygamy.
Polygamy is correct.
Sound like somebody know what that is.
Oh, cállate, cállate.
Time out.
Time out. I know what time it is, right?
Right.
What time is it?
Their time?
Their time. 22.
Easy. No, 16 points in the Bag is a little nice today because we have some restrictions, but
The bananas is growing.
Out here today.
I like this.
To stand on one leg and hop on one foot. Stand on one leg and hop up and down while screaming a weird message from the chat. Or you guys can Magic Mike for 30 seconds.
So who is that for?
That's for you and Muscular.
Okay, what was the first one?
The first one is you have to hop up on one leg. And you have to scream something that the chat tells you. And I can't help. Hey, Bucky! I can't help. Okay. Or what they say. Last time they said, I love man milk. And that's what they had to scream for 30 seconds, you know? So.
And the second one is.
Or you could do a Magic Mike dance for 30 seconds. Or a thank you.
I don't know no Magic Mike.
Are you quiet today?
I'll do the Magic Mike too. Put the time on.
Hold on, what's on,
y'all? Wait a minute, both of us got to do it.
Yep.
Oh, shit. Because we are saying it.
Yes.
What's on you up?
The magic is here.
No one help me.
When we start?
Pony. Genuine.
Not Pony. Oh, my God.
You say.
I don't got no moves like that.
This one goes out to all the lurkers and jerkers.
You a troll.
There you go.
It started.
Oh my God. I'm watching this. I never. Oh my God.
I'm so busy.
Everybody just got pregnant by Muscular in the chat.
I know, right?
I'm gonna go get
oh, shit. I was too busy trying to look.
Yo, the subscribers not holding the hearts because I don't see no lizard hearts. Where the lizard hearts at?
Y'all don't forget.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
Homie, do your job.
I'm fucking it.
For those of you who are watching it, guys, my name is Mirage Monet. I'm the hostess of Babbalistic with Mirage here every Tuesday at 8 p.m. Eastern. We just concluded our first freaking round, okay? So far, the score is one match point to Team Stud Nana, and Team Beast and Feast is still fighting to get on the board. But it is still anybody's game, guys. For doing that wonderful, wonderful dare. Y'all say come back when you can, lovely. You guys get a power up. Okay? Muscular. You'll speak for both of you since you're here. Your power up is you get to mute one player for one card. Who will it be?
Star Bubby. Her
first card, her second card, or her third card.
You said on her first, second, or third?
Yeah.
We're supposed to be bros, muscular. What's going on?
Third?
Second.
Okay, I couldn't hear. I'm sorry. Right. Big bet. Second card, new thud.
Yeah. You better read my lips, okay? I'm not.
All right, Chad. Where are we going, Chad? Are we going to party or pop culture? Which one? Party or pop culture, guys? Party or pop culture? Y'all say, what happened? I see those lizards in there, y'all. What the heck?
Get, yeah, that's them subscriber hearts.
Oh, my banana. I have my presence down. I'm crying. Uh-oh. Keisha, we might need you to step in for Yonsei so she can come back. I thought she would have been back by now.
Wait, time out. What's the next thing? We're lip reading?
Mm-hmm.
We're going lip reading?
No.
So, on our second card, I'm going to get muted. So you got to read my lips for assistance. Okay. I ain't know me. I got you.
I'm going to win for Beyonce. We're about to fucking win. Who's on my team? Who's on my team? Wait, Keisha, don't cut. But I'm here for the energy. You are paired up with Muscular right now. You're standing in for y'all. She's about to take away any points that y'all.
Wait, what?
Because every cuss word is 1 point deduction if she keeps cussing.
I forgot the rules. Hey, y'all.
Keisha, come back to me. Okay, so you are on team Beast and Feast right now. You are the feast, my love, okay? You will be paired up with Muscular, helping her out while Yonsei comes back, because I don't know what happened, but, you know, the show must come on. All right, chat, are we going party or pop culture? Which one? I think it's party. I think they're going to say party. Here she go. 1 second, y'all. Keisha, thank you so much for being ready for me. I appreciate you. Okay, there we go. I'm going party. Shoot, I'm not gonna wait. Let's go. Let's go party. Each one of these is worth 3.
Caesar.
She's
not loading yet. Okay, my phone was tripping. Oh, okay. Let's go.
Glad to have you back. Welcome all right. Back. You're back just in time because Team Beast and Feast will be going first. This round category is party, Beyonce. Here we go. Let me get y'all a timer back on the board. 1 minute and 5 seconds. And I wish y'all the best of luck. Sometimes some categories are better for people than others.
Let me ride.
What'd you say?
Let me ride.
Let me ride is incorrect. The hint says shower shot. Sour shot. A vodka martini with training wheels.
Lemon
was correct. Martini was not. Only wrong answers in the chat.
Lemon drop
is correct. 3 points on the ball.
Thank you.
Wrong time.
Y'all get the hang of it. Let's go.
Woogie! Parday vowel.
Keisha, you got me dying.
Parday vowel.
Get a hit.
Party foul. Party foul.
Correct. Party foul. 3 points.
God is really good at this.
Yeah, we don't need a hint until like the last 20 seconds. You get less points if you take the hint.
No, not anymore. We take.
Oh, not anymore? Oh, yeah. Wow. Okay. Okay. All right. I have to board.
Holly Ryan is in the chat. The hint is round two. The party is for the people who are too cool for the party. Keisha and BZR got me dead.
Half of the party. Half of the bar. Damn.
Party was correct.
Half of the
20 seconds.
Half of the party.
She's so close.
After party
is correct. Oh, so close. 1.5 points to team. Sorry, I let Debbie's just like glitch so quick. I glitched. All right, this is the second card for Stud Nana. So Stud Barbie will be muted. Oh, no pressure. No pressure on you, Nene. No pressure. This is all you. You know what I'm saying? Good luck. Here we go. Remember, the category is party. The hint is beer cocktail, a mixed drink of sake and beer that must be consumed in one go. Only wrong answers in the chat. Hold on, we have to start this over. Stub Barbie, what the crap? You did not just answer in the chat. I gotta give you another card.
Shag bomb, that's it.
Like, what? All right, here we go. I'm gonna give you another card, Didi. Wrong answers in the chat only. Oh, BC say, can't read that.
Water pong.
Water is correct. Pong is not. You said water pong?
So she can go over there.
Huh?
Bow. Bong. Water bong.
Water bong is correct.
That was a good one. Here
we go. Team.
He said I had to be muted. I didn't know I couldn't answer in the chat.
The chat is wild.
Oh, it's on us?
Yes.
Buddy shots.
Come on, y'all. Say body shots.
I'm sound like shit.
Remember, try not to cuss, guys. I will have to deduct 1 point per cuss word. This is the last warning. I will start deducting points.
Starting now.
All right, if you're going back, this is the last card for Team Stud Nana. Good luck.
Full hip cub.
Only wrong answers in the chat.
Flip cup.
Flip cup is correct, boys.
She's still trying to read it. She's like, let me get my glasses. I'm gonna wait till that. I'm gonna give you a chance to answer by yourself for the next one.
Here we go. Y'all ready? This round came close. It was closer than the last one. I thought y'all was gonna get to steal that last one. They're in the lead with 10.5 points in. Team Star! Before I get into these dare suggestions, I want to go ahead and shout out the top three gifters of this stream. Number one, we have Shetty. Number two, we have Elliot. And number three, Mr. Brown, Ski and Drip. All right, I see some new faces up here on this board. Don't forget that number one at 9:15 p.m. Eastern will be the streamer MVP and get a flyer that forever lives on my Instagram. All right, here we go. Your dare suggestions this time round are to take a shot of water, tilt your head back, and blast it in your face. Or you can gorilla walk and beat on your chest for 30 seconds.
I definitely a gorilla walk and beat on my chest.
All right, let me see. For 30 seconds, that's a long time. Hold on.
I see them knuckles on the ground. Get your banana.
Gorillas don't always be on the ground.
Shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What are you, Planet of the Apes? You Planet of the Apes? Get down. Get down, King Kong.
Y'all say you gotta get lower than that. You angry, huh?
Are you constipated?
Bananas.
Yeah.
I really
get in there, banana.
Who did this? Y'all can thank Chima for this dare. This was so weird, Chima. But thank you. Thank you for that. Good job, y'all. Thank you so much. Big round of applause for that dare. Oh, my God. I didn't want to repeat that. Okay. Your power up for this round is you guys get to steal one card from Stud Nana. Now listen, before we get too excited, this comes with contingencies, obviously, okay? It's Mirage. You have to get the card right. You get their 1 minute to get the card right. If you are unsuccessful in guessing the card, they can steal for not half of their points, but all of their points in the last 5 seconds of that.
Oh, my God.
Are you guys ready?
Oh,
no. Do you want that to be the first card, the second, or the third?
What you thinking? I was going to say number two.
Okay. Second card? We like two today. Let's go.
Two times.
All right. We are now on the category of pop culture. Now, this category has been very hit or miss with the participants here on this show, so I wish you all the best of luck. We're going to start with Team Beast and Feast because it's going to be easier for me to remember when it comes time for that steal. All right? 1 minute is down here on the clock. Can you guys see? Shoot. There we go. Let me start this over. Boom. And Team Beast and Feast. Here we go. Good luck. Category is pop culture. Only wrong answers in the chat, guys.
Babe, Beach Boys. The Beach Boys.
Incorrect.
Him.
Baby.
Hint is do 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 do.
Something sharp.
What?
No, not sharp.
Sharp was correct.
Oh, it was?
Yes.
Ooh. Baby shark
is correct. Let's go. Fart and dart is crazy. I like that, though. 2 points on the board. Team Beast and Feast. Yancey, where'd you go? Tisha, you already know the drill, my love. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you again. Here we go. Team Stud Nana.
I caught Il Burro.
Oh, no problem, Keisha.
I caught Il Burro. I caught Il Burro.
Do you like a hint?
I got a burro?
Incorrect.
I caught a burro. What's the hint?
The hint is having someone's back. When you're playing Fortnite and your teammate's about to be killed.
You should know this.
I should know this. It's got to be some kids.
I caught an arrow. Oh, it ain't my turn.
I caught an arrow.
Nope. Incorrect.
I caught.
Okay, so it's not caught. I caught.
I is correct.
I Cordobero. Oh my god, I'm gonna be sick.
Steals up 5, 4, 3, 2.
I caught him for you.
Incorrect. Did anybody get in the chat? BZB, where you at? Gina, where you at? Alpha, did you get it?
I got it. I got him back for you. I got him back.
I got him. You're getting close. I got is correct. And bro is correct. It's I got you, bro.
Yeah, I don't say that.
I got you, bro.
The Fortnite threw me off.
Yeah.
I would have said that in any situation.
Yeah, I got you, but you don't say bro.
That's all right. We are back to Team Beast and Feast. It's still the game. Good luck. Remember, it's category pop culture.
Disney pull us. Disney.
Disney Plus.
Yes. Hey, coming back in the last round. I love it.
Hey, don't count us out.
Anything can happen.
It's spicy. Are you guys ready?
This our second card.
To get their second card. Yes. Now, Thug Barbie and Mimi, or the Spanish cartel, as you see today, guys. For this first minute, because I want you to be able to immediately blurt it out after. So just try to, you know, don't say nothing. Let them guess your card for the minute. And if they don't get it right when that minute is up, it's all yours. Good luck. The hit is Stand Up, a funny guy.
Stand Up, fun guy?
Dave Chappelle.
Dave Chappelle is
That's what I was about to say.
2 points. Oh my goodness. They didn't even give y'all a chance. You're back to Team Beast and Feast. This is your card. Oh, 1 second, please. I'm going to get blocked for this. All right, here we go.
The week. Not 2 years. The week. No. The week.
I think I know.
The week is calling it quits. The professional version of moving on.
The week.
Only wrong answers in the chat.
The week. Not is. The week.
Week is correct.
Two week notice is correct.
I'm
so like,
let's go. Hello.
Yeah,
we back, baby. Stop counting us out over here. Feast and feet.
Jonas Brothers.
Jonas Brothers is correct.
I was gonna say I know them.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
It's time. The tables turn with their first match point on the board.
We was trying to go for that clean sweep. Damn.
Y'all get into it. Hello. I want to see y'all really put y'all work into it.
Yes, all that.
Okay. Oh my god, man. These freaking dares were so bad. Y'all can blame the people who wrote these, okay? So I apologize. First one is from Obsidian. He says to hop up and down on 1 foot and bark like a dog for 20 seconds. Or you can dump ice water in your head.
Oh yeah. I better be a dog.
Which one?
We're gonna be a dog.
You gonna be a dog? Okay, big bet.
But we have to jump. We have to 1 foot, right?
Yep. 1 foot.
And I got your timer right here. Once you guys are ready.
Yeah, get into it. Yeah, balance, balance. Learn some balance, y'all. I
want to
see that balance.
I know. I want to see that hop.
I can't even see it. You got to angle the camera. I don't hear the dog.
Big dog.
Yeah, y'all's is way worse.
Let me keep it on my slipper.
I know.
So it was
funny, ready to go. Ready to go.
Oh my gosh. Thank you for doing that. That freaking dare,
y'all.
Y'all, get your first power up for the night. Are you ready?
Yeah. Let's go. Give me some power.
Your power up is Team Stunana. You guys get to mute one player on the opposite side.
We gotta mute Yonce. She bringing in the points. What you think?
You dirty. Wait. Before you mute me, can I do sign language?
That's crazy.
Oh, you guys will be muted right away.
Okay.
Yeah, you can do sign. You just can't answer in the chat like I did.
Yeah, because baby, you were sign language in it.
Yeah.
Okay. Muting them, I was like, first, second, or third call.
Get into it.
First, second, or third,
y'all.
Is she talking to us?
Yeah. Let's do the third card, the last card.
Beast and Feet, are you guys muting? No, I'm sorry. No, it's the third card.
Okay. Third card, so yeah. Third card, that last card, you're going to have to do it by yourself. Yo, Stanana.
All right. Chat, where we going? Spicy, pop culture, or party? Where we going? Chili pepper, disco ball, or pop? If y'all don't party, ooh. Yes, ma'am. I like the trigger finger answer, so we're gonna go with that. We're gonna start with Stud Nana. Here we go. 1 minute is on the clock. Good luck.
Chain smoking.
What'd you say, Stud Barbie?
Chain smoking.
Chain smoking is correct.
3.1. She wouldn't know that one.
Here we go. Team Beast of Peace. The hint is hangover cure. Getting drunk to get rid of your hangover. Actually, I've never heard of this. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah.
What was it?
Care of the dog.
I would have never guessed that.
Nobody guessed that.
My bad, y'all. Here we go. This is one that makes sense.
Oh, I know what it is.
It's your turn.
Oh, let's get wasted.
Let's get wasted.
Get into it, y'all. Say,
Team Stud Nana. Category is party. Good luck. Oh, that's Lolita. I'm sorry. I've been messing up your name this whole time.
Hookup culture.
I know it.
Hookup culture. What's the hint?
Wait till the steal. Wrong chance. Wrong answers only in the chat. The hint is sleeping around. Another way of saying one night stands are in and catching feelings is out. Sleeping around. Another way of saying one night stands are in and catching feelings is out.
Hookup culture. Something culture. What kind of culture?
Hip hop.
Hookup culture. It's about sleeping around. What's the term of this kind of that sleeping around is cool?
Get it, y'all. Say, you know it.
Hookup culture. don't tell me you know the answer, because then I need to know the answer.
That's the only one I probably knew that fast, too.
Hookup culture.
Hookup culture.
Hookup culture.
Hook up, uh-huh. We know you like to hook up now.
And you said I was the one that knew about sleeping around.
You know, everybody's trying to hook up with me, so I know what's up. You know what I'm saying?
Polygamy was a problem, though.
I didn't see, like, you know, chill out, chill out.
Right, right, damn Gina.
Oh, my goodness.
Period.
Because somebody needs to bring me a drink.
Jack Daniels is here for you.
Team B. No. Oh, why are you looking for me, please? Jack Daniel, y'all won't like me no more. Who is this for? Us? Can we get a hint? Hint.
The hint is local competition, a series of competitive events devised as a way to get all of your friends blasted.
This is WPS. You don't got this.
Barrel limp.
Only wrong answers on the chat.
Paralympics?
Olympics is correct.
Paralympics, Bear Olympics.
Olympics is correct. You guys are close.
You said bar is not correct.
Right, no.
No.
Sorry.
Beer Olympics.
Beer Olympics is
this time. Sorry, Yancey. Yes, shush, shush, shush.
Oh, sorry, Yancey. I have to meet you for the third card. No pressure. Muscular, it's all on you.
They!
It's all on you. Sign language.
The pressure.
You guess this one?
Here we go. Good luck.
Get close to the camera. I need to make sure I can see you.
Casey?
Bob and Bortle.
Only wrong answers in the chat. Only wrong answers in the chat.
Hint.
The hint is champagne, the process of opening and consuming large quantities of alcohol.
Oh, I got this one.
I waited, but you weren't there, so I left.
Bottle popping.
Ooh, that's really close.
Bottle.
But you don't have them in the right order.
Pop in the bottle.
Pop in bottles is pop correct. Let's go.
I'm already like pop. I grabbed a mic like
flip it. Flip it.
You know what I'm saying?
We are officially in overtime. You guys are tied right now.
Get out.
Let me just let you guys know the dire situation that we have going on right now. This round is tied! Stunnada has 2 match points on the board right now. If they win, they could take it all. And they could be crowned the freaking episode 7 winners of Babbalistic with Mirage season freaking 3. Or Team Beast and Feast can match it. And we have an entire speed overtime round. This can go either way. This can go either way, guys.
What a
episode.
This is crazy.
This
ever happened?
These are overtime cards. So on these cards that we are getting now, we're going to stay in the party category. But when we are in overtime, I only give you 30 seconds to answer. The other catch is I will not offer you a hint. If you ask for one, I will give it to you. I will not offer it to you.
Mm.
All right. We're going to start with Team Stud Nana. Here we go.
Good luck, everybody.
Oh, wait. Let me put this on 35. Here we go. Good luck. Still same category. Party.
Tabitha Gig. Tabitha Gig.
Keg?
keg. Tap the keg.
Tap the keg is correct. 3 points.
Dang.
Teen Beast and Feast. Here we go.
Sunday Funday.
Sunday Funday is correct.
Freaking go, hello.
They got warmed up. It's over.
There you go.
Pizza Nana. Only wrong answers in
below
chat.
Below Dean Harry. Below Dean Harry. Below the Mary. What's the hint?
The hint is red liquid, a Sunday brunch staple, but still not as good as mimosas.
Bloody Mary.
Bloody Mary is correct. 3 points.
Okay. Come on. I'm ready.
You sweating over there?
Nah, I'm just shining over here because baby, I'm about to shine like a diamond. That's why I'm shining.
There you go. Talk to your butt.
First
T,
first
thing. The hint is not TGIF. Why wait until the weekend to get sloppy drunk?
Thursday. Yes.
Let's go.
Stop playing. Team Stud. Let me find my door. You need to bring me a drink.
Stirrup poker. Strip poker.
Strip poker is correct. 3 points.
Can you bring me a drink downstairs? Thank you.
Hint?
The hint is cork, a tool used to open bottles. Bottle opener is correct. 3 points.
The answer was in the hint.
And it was earlier in the show for your card as well. Here we go. This is what we will do now.
Ooh.
We will move to the pop culture category for the rest of our OT cards. I am now taking the time from 30 seconds to 20. You guys are still tied. The same rules apply. I will not offer you a hint, but I will give you one if it's requested. I wish you guys
bring me two shots of apple Ciroc and one piece of ice.
All right. Here we go. Team Nana, 20 seconds is on the clock. We are in pop culture.
Air he of if T1.
Hint.
The hint is aliens. Hogwarts for aliens.
Air he of T1. Area 51.
Yes, 2 points.
That was a good one.
Hogwarts for aliens. Give me a break.
That was a bold hit, though. All right. Here we go. Team Beast and Feet. Sorry. There you go.
L hint. Then hen. Nor are you?
Hint.
The hint alien. Is the host, that one friend that gets so much joy from scaring people. TV host. That one friend that gets so much.
Alien the Hindoors.
I got the answer. It's going to be Ellen DeGeneres.
Yes.
Okay. She likes to scare people. That was her thing.
Yes.
Good job.
Oh my God, guys. That was so freaking intense.
End on a lesbian. Yeah.
I'm dead.
Y'all know what time it is? The winners of episode 7, season 3, Babbalistic and Mirage, are Team Stunana.
But you gotta admit, we was on your butt.
You was on it. Y'all was on it. Y'all just had to get warmed up. That's all.
Thank you so much for everybody for being here and participating in any way that you did today. Also, big shout out to the top three of this stream. Shuddy, you are still in the lead for that flyer for streamer MVP. The cutoff is still 9:15 p.m. Eastern. Number two, we have Elliot. And number three, we still have Mr. Brownskin, Drip. All right, y'all? It's only right that I send y'all out of here with a dare. Good luck. You know, I gotta give you one more. Oh my god, you guys are gonna hate Obsidian. You guys are gonna hate Obsidian.
What is it?
Damn! Your first option is to stick your hand in your toilet while you sing Bob the Builder. That's from Obsidian.
That ain't no option.
Or.
The last one. I mean, shoot.
You guys can try to do a handstand for 5 seconds.
Wait, me and me?
Yep, let's go, y'all. Say handstand time.
Oh, let's my
get
God.
Physical. Physical.
Wait, she got that ring light I need. Let me get that ring light.
Let me change my music.
Hold on. Can y'all see me?
Yeah.
Barely. Yeah, that's better.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Climb up the wall backwards.
Yes.
Climb up the wall backwards. Yeah, there you go, mommy. Yes, mommy. Okay, you gotta get closer. You gotta get closer to the wall.
Hello,
yes, get closer to the wall. Get closer. Get closer. Get closer, Yonsei. You got this. You gotta start with your hands close to the wall. And you got it. Muscular, showing out.
I'm showing out.
Don't put your hand in the toilet, Muscular. That was showing out.
I was definitely not putting my hand in the toilet.
And thank you guys for being here. I still want to give you guys like introductions, but we didn't talk about the things that are going on in your stream. Like, you guys have auctions coming up. You guys have shows y'all want to shout out. Y'all have plans, you know what I'm saying? Anything y'all need to shout out in this last half while we wait for the rest of the time for streamer MVP?
All right, guys. Ooh, again.
Well, me. Go ahead.
Okay. Where want to start?
All right, y'all say. Go ahead, y'all say.
Oh, okay. I think my I froze.
No, you're not. I'm you're good.
We can see you and hear you.
Yeah, we.
Oh, well, girl, I see me froze, but everybody froze. Anyway, like I said, I just got over here on Meet Me. I kind of like it. I'm trying to get a feel for it, but I be mostly on Miko and Tag. I do have my own agency on Miko. It's called Big Millie Gang. So if you ever come over there, you can come up there and see me. Okay. Also, like I said, I own a boutique, so y'all can shop with me. Follow me on IG, big_Millie_Yonce. And I love Mirage for having me today. I had so much fun. And clothing brand, they mad.
Okay, because they mad. Andy.
They mad.
Make sure y'all check her out because her shop is dope. She does have a website that's live as well. Make sure y'all hit everybody here in the box with a fade and their Instagram with a follow, all right? What about you?
So I don't have no like events coming up right now. But yeah, just you know, come to my stream. You know,
you sure? Cause all this stuff you did today, baby. You got something coming up
right now. I will be participating in Queen Mies. She does a co-ed push-up contest, so that's coming up. I think in like a month or so. So I'll be in that. But besides that, no. Just come to my stream. We get toxic. You know, I do verses, I do date box, I do everything. I'm like a diversified streamer. I get real crazy when I win. So if you shoot any gifts and you shoot for me, real intense, because we beast and we beast and we beast and we
beast
and we
beast. Y'all done woke her up.
Oh, we didn't walk her up. See, let me take my little shot for us.
Roots, by the way, in Mirage's live. I'm sorry, Lemon. It was Lemon, right?
Huh?
CEO, you came into the right stream. What you mean? What you come into? You walked in.
I didn't hear what you said, Nini. I'm sorry. Hi, Eli. What's up, Gio?
I said she eats fruits, I mean limes, while she's in Mirage's box.
Yes! Oh, my God. Macular and a piece of fruit in my date box took over my entire life. That's
what my God.
She chatted like when I tell you to do stuff, they came up like, oh no, that ain't no game. That ain't no game. Next thing you know, now I got people eating grapes.
That's crazy.
I must be going crazy with the mango. Catch the video live on Instagram on my page.
Mm.
I tagged it too.
Thanks.
Right. Let me see if I see the. Let me see if I even see the IG.
See you soon.
All right, I'm gone. I got to start my bonnet and do-rag Tuesday.
Yes, ma'am.
But anytime. Mm-hmm. I'll fade you out. All right.
And speaking of fruit, guys, Miss Nene has a banana eating contest for you ladies who think that
y'all got the creativity. Stud did it the first year. She was really creative.
Yeah. You did it?
I ate it hands-free.
She did it with no hands.
One could only imagine. You're welcome. I'm Stud Barbie. I stream here every day on the Meet Me app. The Meet Me app is our own. I also stream on Tag, C2. I'm working on TikTok, but I also stream on YouTube Live. What do I have going on? So during the daytime, I have a lot of woke type conversation. The topics are pretty serious. I'm on my own personal spiritual journey. And when I first started on this app, I thought that was something people didn't want to talk about. But now I'm like, F it. This is what I want to talk about. So anybody who's want to talk about it, want to listen about it. These truths that I've learned, I'm sharing it with you guys in the day. And in the nighttime, it's mostly gaming and doing some verses, meeting the weirdos of the night. So make sure you hit me with that favorite. I am looking for some more people for my Halloween auction. October Halloween this year falls on a Thursday. So if you got nothing to do on that thirsty Thursday, October 31st, hit me up. They're giving away prizes for best dancers, best costumes. It's gonna be 6 prizes. So even if you don't have a great auction, maybe you bring forth a really awesome costume, or you do some really great dance moves and you get a little something from Stud.
I like that a lot.
Especially I said
I know y'all ain't doing nothing. You better pull up, Pierre. Better.
It's Halloween on the app. What are we gonna do? You know what I'm saying? Barbie, we couldn't do cosplay.
Earlier.
Yeah, I really have. I've been up here since we woke up this morning.
Thank you, Pierre. Yes. And I am a gamer too, Pierre. So if you're trying to game with me, it's going down tonight. They got the loot. Lost eyes on like a Fortnite, Delilah. Let's go.
Shoot. Her.
Yes.
I wish I was a gamer. I need to start. Miss Nene. I love you, bud.
Nene goes bananas. I met Mirage in real life and we turned the fuck up. Nah, but I do have an auction this Saturday coming up. It's a disco auction. My host is Starry. It's our first auction, so if y'all can just come up and pull up, even if it's just to spam the emojis in the comments, we appreciate. It's at 9:05 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, so I do have that auction coming up. And once again, like I said, I'm an admin to 3 feature show on the app. On Monday, it's Deal Breakers with Di Diamante. It's a dating game show where we reveal 3 red flags about you. So if you want to air out your dirty laundry, come get a date on the show. And then on Fridays, we have Muttering Edge with Chrissy, Top Badge Chrissy, where you get a partner and you guys read each other's lips. She gives you a list. It's pretty fun. And then we also have on Saturday the show with Yes Jess, I'm Sold, where you basically give her your best-selling pitch and you get an I'm Sold for her and see if you can win the show.
All right. You are booked and busy. And a podcast on Wednesday?
Oh, yeah, my podcast on Wednesday. I forgot about that.
Duh, Nene. I forgot my whole. What's going on, girl? Sheesh.
Okay, on Wednesdays, I do have a podcast at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard where we just, you know, pick topics and we just kind of inner topics. So basically things that go on with, like, you know, maybe like relationships. And then we do also talk about the world's problems, real problems that we tend to ignore or get distracted from.
You guys are getting deep. You and Stud Barbie are getting deep. I'm going to have to spend some time. Hi, Mani. I am. Yeah, thank you so much for being here, Nene.
It was so much fun.
I'm glad you did. I had so much fun with y'all. That was intense. The last one was intense.
Stud Barbie did come hot. Between Stud Barbie and Yonce? What?
Listen, but you and Muscular pulled through when they needed help, though. Y'all did.
Yeah.
Y'all did.
Stud Barbie had that, like, she been practicing.
Thank you, Caesar! Heck yeah, turn up, subscribe to the YouTube channel. I forgot to say that. Thank you. All full episodes will be on YouTube for your beautiful viewing pleasure. So if anybody missed your show today, they couldn't be here, just let them know it'll be live in the next week or so, okay? It'll be up.
Yeah, can you send me the link so I can post it on my YouTube?
Yes, yes, I can. You want me to send it to you edited or raw?
Wait, you have to, I mean, once you're finished, it, just send it.
Okay, okay. Because I, whatchamacallit, I edit videos and put, like, you know, borders.
I'm just saying.
I didn't know if you wanted it raw, Mimi.
Ernest started laughing when you said that shit.